task force was allotted 2 hours in Cert's booth in the exhibit hall. Now, we could have used our term for a nice display of gay book jackets and our bibliography, but Israel said, let's show gay love live. So we had the first gay kissing booth. It was called Hug a Homosexual. We stripped the booth down to the bare gray curtains and we put up signs, men only at one end, women only at the other.